2023 Oscar Elizabeth Banks, Gezi on stage while offering the best visual effects. Elizabeth Banks stumbled on stage at the 2023 Oscar Awards ceremony and walked on stage to present Best Visual Effects category award. The Cocaine Bear director was not nominated for an Oscar this year, but presented the award with a bear outfit. The 49-year-old Banks got stuck long train of magnificent black and white Westwood dress on way to announce winner and managed to stay high.